Jesus, take charge. All the contacts filled with stars. I'ma take her to this club, but she a danger to us all.
Danger, we going down.
Me and
you just a party or two right now.
Danger,
we going.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters are 21, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Northcutt gets caught with that punch, opens with the inside leg kick, opens with the left hand and lands flush.
And right behind it.
Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Well-placed kick there, Joe.
Nice. Look at that, he's timing that jab. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Caught him with a punch.
Unable to connect with the right hand there. Glance to the body there.
Nice kicks.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Strong inside leg kick. Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Wind it up on the right there to no avail. Working on a single leg here.
There's a single attempt.
Single leg takedown. Northcutt's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some.
He's out! He's out!
Do you believe it?
Big ground and pound KO.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day. Literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next. An offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
Let's look at that from another camera angle. Check out this angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
There's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight. right, coming up next, the main event, a matchup for the UFC lightweight division title. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they have the same height and reach. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title on the line.
Oh, strong inside leg kick. Really, he might have hurt his knee there.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding
up. Oh! Good inside leg kick. That's a nice combination there.
Oh, another overhand lands flush. He has connected on several of those here already in this round. Wow! And a miss with the right hook. Oh, huge overhand! Left eye starting to shut a little bit. That bear's watching.
Huge kick misses. Good shot.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Oh, big shots.
Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Oh, blocks that kick to the body, Joe. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
There's a nice exchange.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Caught him with a punch. Nice leg kick.
And continues with the inside leg kick.
Very good job of timing these shots here. Tags him. Oh, double jab.
Well done to block that powerful kick to the body. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
Big straight punch.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Oh, elbow to the head. Oh, he landed a right hand.
Big elbows. Oh, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch. 45 seconds to go here in round one.
Back to half guard. And he lands a hammer fist.
20 seconds to go in round one.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, good kicks.
Great to the face.
Now, next round, I want you to finish him, okay? He's hurt. I know he's hurt. You know he's hurt.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two here.
He's definitely gonna wanna start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
He got tagged there.
He's taking some shots now. Right hand over the top.
Well, you hate to speculate. I'm not a doctor, Joe, but you've gotta wonder if that is a fractured orbital. Serious swelling around that eye.
There's a left hand. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
There's a single attempt.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Watch. Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it.
Oh, big right hand might be the most significant strike of the fight. Yeah, looks like a robbery on his feet.
This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that. Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Just over 2 minutes to go.
Transitions to full guard. Excellent posture.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here, you like to see that, Joe. How about that shin?
Yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
Oh! He's in a lot of trouble.
The left hook hits home. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Great angle here. Oh, man. K.O.
And there he is, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He's going to like the sound of that. Big knockout for him to win the belt here tonight. We go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
This contest at 3 minutes, 51 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, the UFC's undisputed lightweight champion. That's the way he came in, and that is the way he goes out. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 155-pound fighter on the planet. Gets the win by knockout here tonight, and maybe it was just how emphatic a finish it was that is resulting in such a big celebration in that corner. Congrats to the team and the still UFC lightweight king.
Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait. How do you figure that you just go walking with us? I don't know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because I did up the walls behind me telling me.
Next, a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tail of the tape for this.
first round. You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. He landed that inside leg kick.
Nice right hand.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Clean punch.
And he lands a nice kick.
Oh, big shot. Really missed with that right hand.
Beautiful right leg kick there. Missed that shot.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
He's playing an outstanding leg kick.
Damaging strike there. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes.
Oh! Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, he connects there.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed. You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again. Oh, tagged him. Slightly deflected.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Left kick to the body.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Nice 1-2 combination there. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. 2 minutes now to go. Oh, clipped him with the jab. In on a single here. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big kick to the body lands.
Oh!
Nice leg kick.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Going to the body there with the right kick. Out of range with that one. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center lock.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Beautiful right hand over the top.
Whoa! Big shots! Body kick, look at that. Big body shot! Body.
Horns out for the end of round one. All right, so there's the end of the round, and thankfully it came right then and there for him. He was knocked down pretty significantly near the end of...
Listen, all right, hey.
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Trying to find a home for that right hand.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time.
Nice body kick.
How about that shin? The right hand just misses.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. Good overhand.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Watch the shot here, Joe. We have now crossed the midpoint of this fight. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Good shot.
And he gets hit with an outside leg kick. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Very good exchanges here.
Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch.
Oh, man, look at him now.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh, very nice.
A big right hand lands.
Oh! What a leg kick.
Stuffed the takedown, no problem.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Tags him. He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and fists one after the next, an offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it again. Ba-boom!
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki is called to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout,
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the Octagon.
Different time zones. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Oh, Lord! Yeah. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you. I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but
all right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
As I walk through the valley with my ladder and flex, I'm the realest.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Even matchup here on paper, a lot of similarities across the board, evenly matched when it comes to the numbers. To get us started with the official introductions, Bruce Buffer. So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. There's the kick. Going back to the bodywork now. That landed. Oh, he's timing his shots nicely now.
Look at that nasty jab. Another one gets through to the head.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range, though, with it. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Whoa!
Big shot!
connects there. Serious swelling in and around that left eye. It's starting to close up now.
Vicious ground and pound from the top here. Haymaker.
That'll do it.
Oh, he's out cold. And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
How about the ground and pound to finish the fight, Joe? That is as good an offensive execution as we have seen on the ground in recent memory. One big shot after the next. He wasn't just trying to score or buy time before the referee stood them up. He was trying to pound his opponent out of there, and that is exactly what he did. You wonder if some fighters will watch this footage and learn from that high-level offensive execution when it comes to the ground and pound. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. And here we go inside the octagon for the official decision to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop for this contest at 1:42 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Executioner.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
Let me talk to you for just a moment, because I see that you are in me. I want to drink with you drunk, so you drink on my drink, but I'd rather roll weak. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, because I am inclined to find a new dawn.
Said she loved dark meat, but let me yawn. If she lays it down, she gon' stay till morning. Give a great A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in a rape, fake care at the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay out the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside, Danielle Bertoli. Uh-huh, she a diva and she know that. Every moment with it,
you got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I better grow my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe.
Cause I see that you are in need. You wanna drink till you're drunk, so you drink on my drink, but I'd rather roll weak. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new town. Every city that I go in, every town I hit. Scrolling through the IG, I found a bitch, you. Flipping through the pages, baby named Station. The bitch is outrageous. And I love the shit that she do for me. Keep it 100 and being true for me. She ain't no bitch like this bitch. She rolled my backwards while taking a shot. Side piece, baby, keep making it hot. The last bitch I had was a straight up spot. That's neither here nor there, I just don't care. For shine, my put one in the air and let it go. On the real dog. And bitch, quit acting like a weirdo.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink. I'm gonna throw my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with we?
You been smart, I need a change to my Kanye. But she gotta have a face like Tinashe. Based on Beyonce, waist with the concave. Shaped like a 7.8 and tastes like an entree. I don't have the feast, but bon appetit. After we don't have to speak. Saw you on IG, still I had to tweet. I'm glad we can actually meet. That ass is massive, it's master suite. The type I can brag for weeks. Yeah, she get diamond, I noticed that. I read every sign like a Zodiac.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I gotta grow my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with we? M.I.G.
You are now rocking with the best international F. And Big Snoop.
Drink, I'm gonna throw my weed.
bone. These cats nowadays straight quick. I see they scrap but ain't got no pawns. Laws breaking oath, take us down. The biggest liars of them all. I said bye in the mind and the hearts of the men that wanna clap, but if I ball, no excuses, all applause. Revolution, all the song. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that had been long. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gon' keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. Alright, I'm old fashioned. But my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards. Jedi rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie. Miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapa. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner. That's some real shit. They said they looking for the real. Said the music lack a feeling. Well, this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, jamming Dre and Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoopty hoo. I might shoot, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block and I'm foolish cool. Ooh, tell them fella. Them fella, them. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them. Tell them. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days. Y'all try. I've been waiting to buy your flowers. Send them your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy. I might bust it on you, bust it in traffic.
Change the format. These alphas are beta max. Fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but come and put the dope still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things. So bang your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You
all right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between Mickey Gall and CM Punk. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Once again, here is the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the wrestler. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, CM Punk. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds.
Mickey Gall!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
CM Punk gets hit by that leg kick.
There's that leg kick again.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent.
Roundhouse kick lands.
Oh, solid kicks are landing. He has most certainly found the range on the feet.
Oh, he missed that kick.
CM Punk gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Nice kick right there.
And he connects with the punch. Oh, huge kick.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Nice kick to the midsection. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
That one hurt.
Oh, heavy leg kick there. Not sure he can take many more of those, Joe. And now he lands a combination.
He is going after it here. Oh!
Dahl going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward. A lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Nice punch there by Gold. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. He gets tagged again. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent.
Good shot. Fainting.
Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, so what has already been a big round for him continues here. Another overhand lands flush. He has connected on several of those here already. And he connects there. CM Punk's eye is closing up. Staying busy now. A lot of these punches are landing. Gotta play better defense than that.
There's a nice kick. There he goes. That's it. Boom.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Gold.
Really missed with that right hand.
Dahl gets lit up by that straight punch. Well, you gotta like the way he has started this fight tonight.
Whoa! He's hurt! He's in trouble, he's in trouble! Body kick, look at that!
Oh, he might be out!
Oh! Hurt him with that overhand.
Round two straight ahead. So how about that round? Back to the stool. Confidence has to be high. That's a good 5 minutes from goal.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. And let's go to a different angle.
Take a deep breath and relax. Let's clear the cobwebs. You got rocked that last round, but you're fine. This round, let's get on your bicycle. Use the op.
Brittany Palmer with us.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Connects there with the punch. Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight. Well, that has been the pattern in this one. Punches and bunches, volume, output, activity have been the buzzwords, and there are the numbers to back it up. As we show you the total strikes landed, this has been a one-sided clash thus far.
Exactly.
How about that chin? Really good body kick.
Big shots!
Oh!
This could be it!
Well, Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Inside leg kick is there by Gall. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches. CM Punk on, oh!
This could be it right here.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
He's just picking him apart. Vicious combinations.
Oh, he connects there.
Now they're throwing down.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Those punches are very hard.
And another kick. Gall gets punished by the uppercut there. That one's gonna leave a mark.
Missed that shot.
Gall gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
He's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Gall.
Oh, he tagged him again.
All right, that's the end of round number two.
Great fight so far. Two rounds in the bag, one round to go. Now is where we really turn up the notch. He's going to come out desperate and aggressive, and that's exactly
right. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
The original Ariane Celeste, good to have her in the building as usual.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round. CM Punk gets caught with that punch. Oh, lands another beautiful strike to the body, really starting to connect at will when it comes to working the body, and especially effective doing it later in this fight.
Whoa! Oh, he's hurt! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, very nice.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. Right hand on point.
Wow!
He's got him hurt here. CM Punk gets connected on it fiercely there by that overhand. Oh, big left.
Look at the feint with that punch.
Oh, man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward.
Oh, he's tagging.
He's got him here.
Oh, good combination.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's going for it here.
CM Punk's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Oh, clipped him with the jab. Landing a good series of strikes.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Oh, another one.
He's got him up here.
Big shots. He's hurt him again.
Two shots there. Seconds remain in the fight. CM Punk gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. He blocks the punch. How about that chin? Whoa!
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Man, has his chin been tested early. A nice kick. All right, so somehow, some way, Joe, we hear that final horn. Multiple knockdowns in the fight, so perhaps there was a 10-8 in there as well. He should be the clear winner in this one, and it appears just a formality here as we await the scorecards from the judges. A most dominant effort out of that fighter here tonight. All right, the official decision is in. It resides with the venerable Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for a decision. All three judges scored this contest 30-26. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Mickey Gall!
Well, he didn't get the finish. He has to settle for the decision nod, but you can be sure he will take it after a pretty outstanding performance here tonight. Doubles up his money, gets the win money as well, and also has set himself up now for a massive fight moving forward. So congratulations to that young fighter on one of the biggest wins of his UFC tenure here tonight.